This is the Songbird. Innovative cooking. So this is a new phone. I hope it's recording. I think it is. So my granddaughter asked me if I did any cooking videos today. I haven't done any for a minute. So here you see I have a can of crab meat, bumblebee. And in here what I did was, you can see it's really smooth. I was going to make some crab cakes, but basically I don't know what happened, but I put the egg in. The egg, this is some Jiffy cornbread mix actually, and one egg, some seafood seasoning, and just the one can of crab meat. That's all that's in there. The juice from the crab meat, which I didn't know it would do that, but that's what it did, because I didn't use a whole box of Jiffy. I only used a very small amount. And right here, you see that? It's pepper, right? This is peppercorns. They roll over to the side. I love this chopping board. My son gave me this one. So I have my hammer here, my happy hammer. My son says to me, Mommy, you need some pepper. You're over there crushing pepper. And I say to him, this is the best pepper. I love this kind the best, because actually the flavor is stronger, it lasts longer. It's just really good. It's really, really good. So I'm gonna beat this up. And in the oven, I put a Pyrex glass bread pan, or meatloaf pan, whatever you wanna call it, in the oven. And this is a 2-in-1 video, so I have a list on my channel called Do It Yourself, and you can definitely know that I did it myself, because I just noticed with the video of the plug, I painted it a little, and the white part, I didn't want to mess around with that part, you know, where the plug goes in, so hey, I don't mind that. It's yellow and white. So I had a beautiful image in my head that came that said, you know, let's paint this kitchen yellow. Beautiful sunshine yellow with some butterfly curtains. You know, since my first apartment when I was 17, I always had butterfly curtains, all different kinds. Usually they're white, they're different color butterflies, but this time this is what was available, is the teal, the Indian blue. Someone took me to the store, and you know, you have to go where you can get sometimes what's available, and especially with the cove going on and what's open and what's not open. And I got me another little tree, because I had one, it was about 4 feet tall, and it ended up dying in the apartment I lived in next door. It just was too cold in there, and after two winters it died off, and I brought it in here and it just finished it. It was done. So it looks really happy here. It's growing babies. I only had it a week, and it's growing little babies already. So that means it's happy, and that's great. So yeah, do it yourself. I mean, like when I bought the yellow paint, you know, people come around and say, oh, my son and a couple other, you know, whoever is around me, my mate, whatever, wait until I help you with it. I'll help you with it. And I said, no, I'm not, you know, asking anybody to help me. I just want to do it. This is something I want to do because I want it done. And I'm not asking anybody to do it. I want to do it because it's what I want to see. When I sit on my couch, which is right, very like, you can take 12 steps and be on the couch. So basically, while I'm sitting on the couch and I was looking at this dull white wall, and it just made me feel so depressed. You know, already things are going on and nobody wants to feel depressed. Not me. So basically, I just painted it myself. You know, I had to get up and get it done. The day that I got the paint, I got it done. I had already was thinking about what I wanted and chose it in the internet for like 3 weeks. and my soul just needed it, you know. So anyway, I'm gonna put this in my Pyrex pen. And then let me see. I'm gonna put it right in my Pyrex. And I'm gonna cook it up real good. You have to excuse me. I'm holding this phone over here. Do, do, do. Yeah. And I'm going to pour this right in here. And I'm not going to put any of my... I'm just going to pour this in here. I'm going to melt it, stuff in here. See, I was going to make patties and put them in there. But, so the juice was so much, I really didn't know. And it was that amount. You really should check if you don't want yours this way. So what I'll do when it's done cooking, I'll just slice it like you slice cornbread. Only difference is that it has crab meat in it. Real crab meat. Okay. Peace, love, and light. This is Innovative Cooking. Songbird. Coming your way. Today I was gonna make some little crab cakes. So my granddaughter, she like, Grandma, you ain't, Big Ma, you ain't been making no cooking videos lately. So she don't want me to be like that. So this is a 2-in-1 video. This is, well, I used this one can of crab meat. I used the juice that was in it instead of water. As you can see, it's rising because the pan is hot. I put a little bit of something in the bottom so it won't stick, but it's rising as it's sitting here. Also, you can see there's a crack. I'm about to put this back in the oven right now. Also, I'm gonna hurry up with this because I don't think I have no space on this phone. This cracked pepper here, my son was telling me, and I have my happy hammer, and my son was like, Mommy, why do you have that? I love this chopping board he gave me. I mean, what do you give me a chopping board for? Just for onions and peppers? You know, I'm crushing my pepper on here because it tastes better. To me, I like it better. I got it from my mate sister. Anyhow, this is a 2-in-1 video, as I said. I got to hurry up and put this back in the oven because, as you see, it is, I mean, in the oven because it's rising because the Pyrex glass is hot already. I always heat the pot before I put stuff in it. And you can see I have some yellow paint here. I painted it myself. Do it yourself. That's another list on my channel. It's called Do It Yourself. I don't have a lot of stuff on Do It Yourself because there's a lot of stuff. Some stuff I know how to do and some stuff I don't, like anyone else. So I had the vision of the blue teal and the butterflies and the golden yellow sunshine paint. So it's only just a small little wall. I painted it myself. You can walk 12 footsteps over to my couch, and I didn't want to sit there and just keep looking at a white wall that was making me depressed, more and more depressed. There's more enough stuff bad going on. So you do it yourself. You don't have to wait, ladies. Do it yourself. You know, since I was 17, I've been, if I want something done, you do it yourself. You know, my son came and whoever, you know, let me do it for you. Wait till, no, I'll do it. Oh, do you even know how to? It doesn't matter. It's paint and there's a roller. I mean, when you color on a coloring book, you stay inside the lines. And that's all you need to remember is to stay inside the lines. I mean, hello. So that's what I did. It's beautiful, glossy. I love that. Now, see, that makes me feel better, even if I feel a little depressed about all these things that are going on. So anyhow, I'm about to put this crab, it's not crab cakes because the juice in the can was so much of it. I really didn't realize, it really wasn't a lot, but look, it is continuing to rise and it's not in the oven. I'm gonna put this in the oven now. This is Jiffy cornbread mix, one egg, a little smashed pepper, and one can of real crab meat. All right, ladies and men, gentlemen, boys and girls, and Nia. Thank you for inspiring me to do this today. I definitely wasn't in the mood to do any kind of videos the way things have been going. You know, I had a good birthday, but I didn't know what would happen after, but we won't get into that right now. This is happening to everyone. You know, I just found out my friend's son is gone too. And my It's my daughter-in-law's auntie. And it's an everyday thing now. It's always been everyday, but a little extra, definitely a lot extra right now. But we still have to carry on. We still have to carry on, and it's a good, you know, my granddaughter Nia called me and got me going. And then my grandson texted me for like an hour, and he got me going. Peace, love, and light. Carry on, carry on, carry on. Be strong.